wonderful Elsie Hillman,
who is truly one of my mentors.
She was a force of nature.
Don't be a spectator.
I want to be you when I grow up.
The Center for Women in Politics, phenomenal.
The center connects our students to great leaders.
To elevate women's voices in the political and public arena.
To inspire and educate everyone.
For a better Pennsylvania and for a better America.
To enrich the experiences of students and to educate us all.
And for generations of women.
And these women are very, very inspiring.
It's changed my life tremendously. I'm like, oh, I can do this now, you know?
Since they went through that process and were successful, I can do that as well.
The real reason I'm here is because of Elsie Hillman.
Really so lucky to have all of you involved with this wonderful program at Chatham.
Isn't she great?
Yeah.
She's remarkable. Thank you very much, Elsie.
Our center is passionately committed to Elsie's values.
She says, now, dearie, if you want to be involved, you got to do it all. And that was, she was down there stuffing envelopes.
She'd say, oh, dearie, I really was just one of many people.
The fact that she was approachable was my story. The fact that she talked to me, the fact that she committed to having resources, to making sure women are at the table.
And knowing that she had confidence in me, then made me have confidence.
Elsie was totally committed to creating a better world for absolutely everybody. But it was done not only by political activity and organizing, but one person at a time. And Elsie's approach to the center was also very much that way.
I think that the center is the epitome of her legacy because she was always about, she was about equity, she was about fairness, she was about compassion.
I think it was the opportunity to showcase that there was a place for women to go. It wasn't a bar, it wasn't a back room, it wasn't someone's house. It was a secure area, and then Chatham has always had a reputation for educating women and moving them forward.
It's just been a great and amazing resource that I've been able to utilize and embrace in my career as a woman in politics.
She was honest and real, and she had a genuine interest in people. That there was this woman who founded the center who really did believe in each and every one of them and their capacity.
It was an honor to meet the person who has inspired us to be community connectors and leaders, not just locally, but globally.
She inspires me because of all that she accomplished and how involved she is. She's not just concerned about like herself, but bringing other women along with her as well.
She made room, and I think that's what this program does. There's room to learn and grow and connect.
It was so great to be around so many other inspired and engaged and interested women who also wanted to make a difference in their community through public service.
But I think at the end of the day, what she'd really want us to do is to do something caring about making the world a better place.
Her legacy lives on with each and every one of not just our students, but the community members that come through our Ready to Run campaign training program.
She was always about, how do we make our community better? How do I make my community better? I love my city, I love my county, I love my state, I love my country. You know, what is my role in that? And that is definitely at the heart of the spirit of the center.
You know, we hope that we're able to inspire and excite some young women to be engaged in politics by bringing such rock star folks to campus.
It's been tremendous. I've committed my life at this point, the last second half of my life, as I like to call it, to advancing women, not just in the political arena, but in other arenas as well. And she has been my inspiration and continues to inspire me.
So to really be that trailblazer and pioneer, you know, inspires me even more because we have come a long way, but we of course have further to go.
She used to always say, people go into politics to be someone or to do something. And she said, it's always better to do something.
This is the essence of what Elsie wanted. And I'm hoping that the women that come out of this, the center, indeed aspire to be just like Elsie.